My name is Godfrey Ngwenya. I come from Zambia, in the province of Kitwe. I'm a football professional. I play for Power Dynamos back home. My injury started in the beginning of 2018 when I was with the national team in South Africa. From there, it has been on and off, it has been occurring. So we went this year to Lusaka for an arthroscopic scan, and we found the problems, and the doctors from there advised us to come here to Fortis to do the operation. So the sponsors, the club, and the manager took it up, and we came here. When we landed here, we were very pleased with the hospitality that was shown to us by the people. We found the person from the hospital waiting for us. The accommodation that we were given was very fantastic. We really appreciate it. And the doctor was a very friendly man. So here at Fortis, I think it's a place where all those that have got issue problems, the knee issues like us, for me it was a ACL problem. And I think the doctors have taken up the good expectations that we expected from them. And I would like to say thank you for all that they have done. I would like to say thank you to Dr. Amite Pankaj for the good work that he has done, and I'm sure that I'll be okay.
Hi, my name is Alex Ngonga. I'm a football player in Zambia, profession by football. I got injured while we were playing football, and our doctors did an MRI and the scan too, and they advised myself and my friend to come here. Then we came here. All the people are very friendly here. They took us like we are one of them here. We'd like to say thank you to everything, and thank you to the people who have supported us here. And thank you very much to the doctor for the good work that he has done for us. They took very good care of us while we are here. Everyone, all of them here are good people. I'd like to say thank you very much to the people in India and to the people here as well at the hospital. Thank you.
Hello friends, I'm Dr. Amite Pankaj Agarwal. I'm Director of Orthopedics, Joint Replacement and Sports Medicine at Fortis Hospital, Shalimar Bagh. Today we are going to discuss two patients who had knee injuries. They are sports people, high-end athletes from Zambia. One is Mr. Alex and Mr. Godfrey. They play for the national team in Zambia football team. Both of them surprisingly had the similar injury. They had ACL tears on their knees, and it was affecting their sports activity. So they were probably out of action for quite some time, and they came to us for the remedy of this problem. And both of these patients were operated on the same day, and we did anatomic arthroscopic ACL reconstruction, which is a remnant preserving surgery where the remaining portion of the ACL is preserved so that these patients who need high performance, they can have better function with remnant preserving anatomic single bundle ACL reconstruction. We try to preserve as much of meniscus as possible, because again, meniscus is a structure which should be preserved as much as possible. So we follow enhanced recovery program where the patients are mobilized as early as possible. So these two patients were also mobilized within 24 hours of surgery, and I think it's about 1 week now post surgery, and these patients are fit to fly back. In a day or two they will be flying back. And so Mr. Godfrey, how was your experience? Do you have any problem now?
No, I have no problem. The experience was very okay. Just surprised by today you do the surgery, tomorrow we start the physiotherapy, which is impossible back home, because after the surgery maybe they will tell you to rest for a period of time before you start.
Yes, so that's what we call enhanced recovery,
yes,
or quick recovery and fast track knee arthroscopy program.
Yes.
What about you, Mr. Alex?
No, I'm fine.
You're fine. Yeah. So as you can see, both of these patients are bending their knees around 90 degrees. They are walking, putting full weight on their limbs. So, and we hope that these guys get back to action quite well and quite soon. And we would love to see you playing again for the football team.
Thank you.